This is freshwater tarpon. In Yolngu we call it ngarakadarawa. You can eat it, but full of bones. But use it for bait. And in the coals, you still can eat it if you're hungry.
Does Rami like him?
Rami likes him. Oh, but yeah, we'll keep it for bait because we're going to do more fishing here. Yeah, freshwater tarpon.